Tonight, the Tuolumne County Sheriff's Office says the teen who escaped from the juvenile detention center has been found. 18-year-old Chaaden Romo escaped custody Friday after a long search. He was found near an Applebee's in Sonora, but he tried to run away. Deputies were able to catch Romo, who's now back in custody.